Hey guys, it's Mongo Magic back at you again with another video. And today we're going to continue the campaign. I'm really tired. I'm eating chocolate. It's very yummy. It's Norwegian, so it's really good. But yeah, so today we're gonna resume the campaign. Yeah, here we go. I don't know why my Xbox glitches out and switches the difficulty setting to easy. So I have to keep changing it back every time I start.
Cortana, where's this coming from?
This is right where I left off. Sort of. I didn't quite have an outro last episode. Sorry, guys, I'm not talking much. I'm really, really tired.
He's there. Keep trying.
Go all the way up here. Everything in here is dead. I left nothing alive. I'm evil. I'm just gonna stock up on weapons. Need ammunition. Let me get over here. Okay. I think I'm full on this other one here. It's good for knights. Aim for the head. Their head's huge. I think. Yeah. This is gonna be a bit difficult because there's about to be that knight and I don't like him. Oh, shit. I don't like him. He has an incineration cannon. He's really annoying. He's really, really dangerous. Because, look guys, this is the most annoying weapon in the game, especially in PvP when it's being used all against you. I freaking hate that weapon. It's so annoying. Freaking drives me up a wall. And I notice if you kill aliens really, really quickly, none more will come and legendary, because usually there's a lot, and if you kill the first few, you can probably get the rest of them. You can probably get the rest of them without them even, you know, being there in the first place. I'm gonna take you, and I'm gonna take you, replace you back the other, just do it now so I don't have to do it at the other tower, because it's hard, with all the air traffic. I'm going at high speed, guys. I'm just gonna try to... Their weapons are a bit stronger than mine, that's what sucks. So all I have is this lousy machine gun, and they have these freaking gigantic concussion rifles on the bottom of their ship, and it drives me nuts because they can get me with it anytime they want. I'm just gonna do this. Hope I don't die. Please don't kill me! Please don't kill me! Oh shit! Normally I die like 5 times right there. You have to be so quick.
This node's different than the previous tower. The source of the tower communications is a carrier wave generator located somewhere inside.
Yeah, it's all the way over there. I gotta deal with that. Are there any motherfuckers over there yet? Oh my god, this is gonna be so hard. I gotta do this quick. Otherwise there's gonna be a shit ton. I think I have about 2 minutes to do it before they start spawning in more. So I'm gonna take this for a second. I kinda want this instead though. But look at that! That's new. It's just standing there. Should I knock it over? Can I knock it over? Can I? I can't knock it over. What the fuck? Alright. I gotta go turn on the gondola. You know, I don't understand. Why I can't just shoot this mofo. That'd be so much easier honestly. But apparently the game wants me to go all the way the fuck across, and I think I'll do it. So we're halfway through this mission.
I'm going to tune your shields to emit an EMP at the same frequency as the communication network. All you'll need to do to trigger it is to make physical contact with the carrier wave generator.
So first, they send in snipers. I believe. They're really annoying. I'm just waiting for them. But there's the other one over there. Yep, there's one. The fuck? Now let's try, jackass. If you really want to kill me, you should try a little bit harder. You are going to be a pain. I'm just going to pick a few off. While I can. Because they don't start, the clock doesn't start for me until I actually get in there. Would you shut? Boy, don't even. I will end you. You see that? That's the real effing deal. Shot your hand. Oh my god, I shot the grunt's weapon. I wonder if he'd drop it. That'd be cool. Okay, I think it's time for me to go in. I got 2 minutes to do this. This is gonna be pain. This is gonna be painful. Boy, don't beam rifle me. Fuck you. Yeah, you die. You die. You die. Oh, Jesus. Look at all that quick. Oh, wait, there's more behind me, huh? There's some up here. You little fuckers. Yep, I called it. Alright. Oh! Fucking elites! Fucking hate them. Alright, I'm probably gonna not make it. Am I seriously out? I have to go over there now. I have to go and fight this elite. That's okay. 2 seconds. I have to kill you. And then you. And then you. Much better. Are there any more? Yes. Yes, fuck you. Really? Oh, there's assholes down here too, huh? Alright, I should pick these guys off. I think the main ones were up here. How many minutes in are we? 8? Oh, this is gonna be nice and quick. Oh, okay. You wanna come over here? Fight me. Yeah, you die. Okay, any more? Seriously? Come on guys. Show yourselves. I just wanna murder your face. I'm really tired, guys. I'm so sorry. I'm not normally as energetic as I normally am. Like this, guys. Yeah! But, no, I'm really tired. I just woke up, like, 20 minutes ago. Straight into recording, I guess. Oh shit, there's about to be next. Fucking forgot. That's okay, I can kill them with this. Oh my god. What is with the teleporting, you fucking asshole? Yes, okay. Don't throw grenades at me, asshole. Nigga, I will end you. The fuck? Where did you just go? Where did you just go? Right there. Yes! Oh my god! Okay, that was fucking epic. Alright, I need to go down. here. Okay. Yeah, no, that's not fun. Alright, can I hit you? I can. I don't want any motherfuckers on the wall. Yeah. I'm gonna pick off the crawlers first. Cause they're oh, please stop. Okay. Pick off these crawlers. Die, you fuckers! Stop shielding them, you stupid knight! I'll freaking come and saw you. Oh, there he is. Finally. Hiding behind that stupid knight. Is there another one? Are you for real? Or is that just... that's the weapon you have. Nigga, I will beat you in this fight. Okay. Oh my god, I have two of every kind of grenade. This is so awesome. I don't have any more ammunition for this weapon. What do? I think there's suppressors over here somewhere. I should take the DMR. I should probably take the DMR. That's probably a better idea. Alright. 11 minutes, guys. Oh my god. I've already beaten my brother in a bet if I decide to end it right now. Are you fucking serious? I'm gonna have to play this the hard way. Where's the other asshole? Yoo-hoo! I'm waiting! Oh, I must have gotten rid of him. Uh-uh! Boy! Not even. Oh. I love doing that. This time it's all Prometheans, and they're so annoying. Promethean aliens are the most annoying motherfuckers in this game's history. I thought Brutes in Halo 3 were annoying. Shit. Man, was I wrong. Alright, we're 12 minutes in. Okay. Yeah, I'm getting rid of that. That is a problem. Alright. Going in. I have auto sensory. That should help. Oh, the little bastard. He ran away. Fucking pussy. All right. I'm gonna need this. Anybody? Anybody? Just gonna be on the other side. Boy, don't even. I will mess you up. Get quick scoped. Alright, we're 14 minutes in, guys. I think I'm gonna end it right here. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!